I had done some training because Josh was very involved with Megumi Fujji. Josh lived in Japan a couple of years, and Megumi came to train with us a few times. Obviously, Megumi is like the first girl that Josh really coached, like for real.
Yeah.
And Megumi is the best women's fighter there's ever been. She's was way ahead of her time. So I knew, and then just being a fan of, I've always kind of leaned towards the Japanese side of pro wrestling, especially as a female.